In this video, I'm gonna show you how to send many personalized certificates in bulk in 3 easy steps. And the best part, it's absolutely free. So what if I tell you that you don't have to jump from one app to the other one trying to integrate different features? What if I tell you that there is a single platform that allows you to streamline the entire process of certificate distribution in 3 easy steps? And lastly, what if I tell you that this app is absolutely free? I think you'll be quite eager to give it a shot. So without further ado, let's dive into this tutorial. So the first thing that you have to do is to create your free Certifier account. Just go to certifier.io and click on this button, Get Started. As a registered user, I will just go and select my credentials. By the way, the process of registration is really easy and straightforward. It should take you no longer than 2 minutes. After logging into your account, you will appear here in the dashboard. Just go to the designs and let's start with the step number one. Let's create our certificate design. So let's go to the design section, click on this button, create design, and choose the certificate design option. And here we have the first big advantage of Certifier. So with Certifier, you won't have to create your certificate design from scratch, because here you can select from a variety of professionally designed certificate templates that can be customized according to your needs. So for the purposes of this video, I will select some beautiful, colorful template that will make my recipients happy. Let's go with this certificate design. Now, the next thing that you might want to do is to customize the certificate template. As I've already mentioned, you can delete all of the unnecessary stuff. You can change the text, change the fonts, all of the colors. Just feel free to interact with the objects on this template and to basically tailor them according to your needs. I won't be spending a lot of time doing this. I'll just quickly show you how to do some basic stuff. Like, for example, let's remove this logo placeholder. Let's go to the elements section and upload the logo that we have. So I have uploaded this colorful logo. Let's make it smaller and place it in the middle of our certificate template. Also, you see that there is this text placeholder. So again, let's change it to this text. And now I have just like customized this generic template so it reflects my needs. Now you most probably notice that I'm not doing anything to this recipient name, where it's certificate UAD and certificate issued on words written in the brackets. And the thing is that this is technically not a text. Actually, these are dynamic attributes. The possibility to use dynamic attributes is exactly what makes Certifier so powerful and so different from other certificate makers. With the help of dynamic attributes, you can create a single certificate template that will be later on used to create dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of certificates. Just trust the process, leave these fields untouched, and you will see the magic happening in a few minutes. So once you are done with customizing your certificate template, hit this Create Certificate Design button, and there is one little thing that you have to add. So the next step is to tell a little bit more about the occasion on which you would like to issue this certificate. Let's go to the groups and create a group. Here in the group section, you have to specify more about the event that you have conducted. So in our case, I was conducting this training on how to issue certificates in bulk via email. So that's a training that I've conducted. Here in the description, you can add more information about what your recipients actually did in order to get this award. Here you can also provide the link to your learning event, add some skills that your recipients obtained, and specify whether you would like the certificates to expire in the future. Let's now add the certificate design that we prepared for the purposes of this video. And here in the delivery section, you have to select the email template that you would like to use to deliver the certificates via email to your recipients. So by default, Certifier is using this email template, but for the purposes of this video, I have prepared this template that reflects my company's branding. As you can see, it's absolutely aligned with the certificate design that I prepared. And now let's hit this Create Group button. The next step is to prepare our recipient list. As you can see, this recipient list has 2 columns. The first one contains all of the recipient names, and the second one contains all of the recipient emails. And here is a tip. Most probably all of your recipients' data already reside somewhere on the internet. Maybe you're using Zoom to conduct your webinars. Then everything that you have to do is to go to your Zoom account and export the list of your recipients from there. If you haven't used any application to conduct your online event, then just feel free to go and create your recipient list from scratch, but ensure that it has at least these 2 types of data: recipient names and recipient emails. All of these names will be taken to populate that recipient name attribute placed on your certificate designs, while the recipient emails will be used to distribute this digital certificate straight to your recipient's inboxes. Now, once you've prepared your recipient list, you have to download it in one of these two formats, either Microsoft Excel or comma separated values. So for the purposes of this video, I'll be using this Microsoft Excel format. And let's save it to my computer. Done. Now let's go back to our Certifiers panel and let's click on this button, Issue Credentials. We have our group selected. Let's select the option via spreadsheet upload and proceed to uploading the spreadsheet that we have just downloaded. And now it is high time to map the values from our spreadsheet to the dynamic attributes that we have used in Certifier. So basically, all of the values that are stored in this participants column, I mean, this column that we have right here, they correspond to our recipient name attribute, while all of the values that are stored in this email column correspond to this recipient email attribute. Basically, your goal here is to achieve this result when you have this green alert on top that tells that there are zero invalid records. If some of the records are invalid, that's absolutely fine. You'll be added to go, edit those records, and then save them upon editing or simply delete them if you don't know the name of your recipient or if some recipient's email is missing. Now let's hit this button, Preview Before Publishing. And this is one more great feature that Certifier has because you can actually preview how the real credential will look for each of your recipients. So in this case, we are previewing the certificate for Tyrone, and you can see how it's gonna look like for like Salmon, for Gabriella, etc. And here in the email section, you can preview the emails that will be used to deliver the certificate straight to your recipients. So this is how the email will look like for the recipient named Gabrielle. You can see the subject line that will be used. You can also see from what kind of email Certifier is going to distribute those certificates to your recipients. And by the way, this field is also fully customizable, so you can absolutely issue the certificates using your own email address. So now once you've previewed everything and you are satisfied with the result, and the last thing that you have to do is to click on this button, Save and Publish. Upon pressing on this button, all of these 11 certificates will be automatically generated and delivered straight to your recipient's inboxes. So for the sake of this demonstration, I would also love to show you how this whole experience looks like from the point of recipients. Let me now open the certificate that I have received. Here is how my email looks like. As you can see, this is an email template that we have just created in Certifier, and it is customized to reflect my name and my share name. So you can see that here in the subject, it says that this is my certificate for the training on how to issue certificates in bulk via email. It is all customized. It has the logo of the companies that we have placed on both the certificate design and our certificate template. And it's also worth mentioning that as an issuer, you can also fully customize the textual part of this email. By clicking on this link, I am redirected to my certificate. So as you can see, this page is also fully customized to reflect the branding of this tech company that issued this certificate for me. As a recipient, I can share this credential on my LinkedIn page, on Facebook or Twitter, or also download it in the form of a PDF. Also, any third-party viewer can verify the validity of the certificate by clicking on this button. And there you have it. This is how you can easily send certificates via email in 3 easy steps. Also, if you are someone who prefers reading over watching, we have this exact tutorial published on our blog. Just go to the description box and find the link to this article there. And remember, if you are looking for a single application that will allow you to streamline the entire process of certificate creation and distribution, you should check certifier.io or just click on the first link added to our description box. If this tutorial added some value to your day, a thumbs up would be a great idea. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!